Jet 24. Here's meteorologist Craig Flynn, your weather authority.
Good evening. Still some snow falling from the sky over parts of the area. Quiet down here at the bayfront on the Kerr's Tire Corner bayfront cam from Hammett. We will see what snow is left over clear up as we head through the overnight. Then we spring ahead this weekend, and there's going to be a big temperature jump, too. More on that in a moment. But don't forget, Saturday night clocks go ahead 1 hour. So sunset tomorrow night, 6:19, and then Sunday, sunset, 7:19. So we gain an extra hour of daylight. Here's your weekend forecast, and there should be a lot of sun both days. Now, mid-30s Saturday, yeah, kind of chilly, but with that strong March sun, that's not going to feel too bad. And then we bounce to 60 or better on Sunday. It'll look and feel good. And if you're curious, 60 degrees for Sunday, that is almost 20 degrees above normal. That's the normal high for April 24th. So definitely a little preview of spring for you. And this is why. Big fat area high pressure just camping out, providing us with dry weather and just plain nice both days. But again, a little chilly, a little brisk on Saturday. 30 right now, Penn State, Barron, down to Waterford, 30 in Edinburgh, 34 McCain, 33 Niagara Pier. By the way, Edinburgh picking up 3 inches, about 2 inches in Greenfield, 29 at French Creek with about 2 inches, and 29 in Corey, 30 in Union City. Upper 20s to lower 30s across Warren County, and in the low 30s, that is, across much of Crawford County as well. So here's what to expect. Any snow winds down, windy and cold overnight, and then the sun's back for the weekend. And as mentioned, it's a big temperature swing when you look at Saturday into Sunday. Let's recap the forecast then. For tonight, windy, colder, snow tapers, lows down into the 20s, clears up by tomorrow, lot of sun, crisp, chilly day, but again, still feels pretty good with that strong March sun. Highs will be in the mid-30s, and then tomorrow night, clear, chilly, low temperatures once again down to 20 to 25. 7-day forecast, so from 36 to 60 on Sunday with that extra hour of daylight. And we could get to 60 on Monday, too, but I think clouds are going to roll in, and that will kind of stop the progress of the temperature. We'll see if we can get there or not. Wet weather Tuesday, and then we just kind of cool off back to more typical March weather as we head into the mid and second half of next week. No major storms either. YourErie.com. You can check out the forecast there. It's always updated. You can also check out the weather cameras there as well. We'll be right back.